My name is Margaret Meakins and I am 78 years old. Seven years ago, I have suffered with severe depression, so much so that until 3 weeks ago, I had to live in care.
My sister and myself, we've tried everything to try and lift her spirits because she's suffered from severe depression since Dad died. We've just had no success at all.
And the person that has helped me overcome my illness is Mark Stroman. His wonderful letters arrive every week over the past 2 years, so full of caring and support for me that I feel I have a purpose in life again.
Love, compassion and support for a random 78-year-old lady.
I am forever in his debt for this. I do not want my dear friend to die.
I close my
touches our lives all this way in England, and anybody that he's come into contact with, yes, he seems to touch their lives, doesn't he, Mum?
Yeah.
Every letter I get is inspiring.
Just a drop of water in an endless sea.
Oh. It struck him how since he's been there, the kind of compassion that he's been shown by people. I think that's been a lot to do with how he's changed as a person himself by seeing how so many people are willing to offer friendship and forgiveness to him, you know, despite the things that he's done.